Greetings, fellow things. Welcome back to the Wars and Warriors Joan of Arc. Now, update regarding the last video. Some of you might have seen me releasing a video where I've been soft-locked out of the game, and that was, in fact, me being a dumbass. I was not, in fact, soft-locked out of the game. I had a sneaking suspicion that it was actually asking me to save 5 villages, but, yeah, because of the tiny nature of the font, I thought it was only 3 villages, as well as, the request that the counselor made. I think he said at least three villages and 2 more in the northeastern camp, so I sort of got confused about that. So at any rate, thanks to the help of a person from YouTube called Violet, they actually gave me a map, in fact, to telling me where I can find all the villages, and turns out there were indeed 5 villages to be saved. I just did not check one of the areas, so yeah, so it was not, I was not softlocked, I just had not finished the mission at all. So this time around I decided to try it out and realized I accidentally deleted all my saves when I installed this game, so which was a pretty dumb move on my part, but oh well, nothing can be done about that, right? So I went ahead and grinded up back to the place where I left off, and I essentially completed mission number 4. There were just 2 extra villages that had to be delivered, and that was it. The mission was over. Now, the next mission that we are going to attempt next is cleaning up the Loire. So let us go ahead and load the campaign there. And once again, a massive thank you to Violet for helping me out. All right, mission number 5: cleaning up the Loire. Let's go. Again, mission 5. Cleaning up the Loire.
The English have been forced to abandon their strategic locations of Tourelles and St. Augustine. Our main objective should now be the liberation of the rest of the Loire Valley.
Obviously.
Milady, we shall head east to Jordeau Castle and reclaim any French townships wrongfully occupied by the enemy on our way. Lahir and I will accompany you.
Hey, nice. What about the Duke of Alençon, though?
Alençon shall head due south to rendezvous with Dillière and Dunois, who are arriving with siege cannons.
Ooh, that's nice.
We shall need all the firepower we can afford to mass, for we must lay siege to 3 castles if we are to free the southern Loire region. Good luck, Alençon, and good luck to us all.
I see. So basically, we have to lay siege on 3 castles now. That's why it's probably called cleaning up the Loire, because we're essentially cleaning the English trash out of the Loire River Basin. Huh.
Let us commence the offensive.
Alright. Turns out I was on mute all this while. There's like an entire slew of enemy archers right there. Yeah, even in the RTS mode, these battles don't really fade out all that well. I mean, fine, we could just go ahead and...
Yes?
Let's try. Let's see how this goes. And...
Yes?
Duke of Alençon, you go and get those guys there. Oh, right.
Yes?
You have to right-click.
For France!
Yes?
For our king!
Yes. For everybody. Whoops. Right. I wonder why my dexterity hasn't leveled up. So, basically, if you guys have not watched this from the very beginning, nothing much really transpired except for just the introduction to how the RTS mode works. And it's honestly pretty sad. Nothing too special there, just that we have to control troops using the RTS mode. And that's pretty much it. But here's the thing. You now have to manually control the troops all the time. You cannot rely on the RTS mode to do pretty much anything.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and send your troops there.
Heading to destination.
Okay.
Yes?
Your troops are...
Moving to destination.
Yes.
You sent a scouting party ahead.
ready.
Cool and gold ready.
Yes.
So that's Joan of Arc. And our numbers are pretty much just dwindled already. So this is what I was talking about when I said that the RTS mode doesn't exactly work. Because, well, it's certainly not working right now. And the game is lagging like anything. So there's a settlement right there. There are two alternate paths to it. I don't know if we should split up or we should just take one path instead. Because, well, I mean, on the one hand...
Going there now!
Yes? Heading to destination.
Let's group these two parties together.
Yes? Going already!
Yeah, and let's group these two parties together. Good job. Alright, you guys. I want you to... get all
yes,
the way
General.
Here. And...
ready to comply.
Let's try this. I mean, it doesn't hurt to try and flank the enemy, I suppose. Hopefully it works out in our favor.
I need assistance.
Immediately.
Yeah, that did not work out. I could not tell where to go at all. Where are we? Why are these guys stuck
My
on the
health
hills?
Is waning, men.
Yeah, I can tell that. Why aren't you healing yourself is the question. Okay, we're out of arrows? Huh. Strange. So
I need assistance.
One of the things I realized is that if you want to... well, you guys have got it. One of the things that I realized is that if you want to keep the troops alive longer, you need to essentially give them food to eat. Give the scraps to them. Pick up the rest for yourself. And look at this. This is exactly what I'm talking about. There is literally no way for me to proceed. Like, if I go here alone, my party won't follow me. Those guys will just stay standing there. So might as well group them all up, strengthen numbers. I was attempting to flank these guys, but I couldn't find the other route back then. That's what happened. Okay, alright, all of you.
Comply.
Of course you are. Why would you not be? Map loaded, cool.
Immediately.
Time to march into the village, capture it.
Yes?
Gotta move on already. This is more like a skirmish than a tactical battle, but oh well. These guys don't know how to handle themselves, so. And there are far too many English on the map for this to be fair by any means, anyway. Why is the game lagging? A loaf of bread. So this city has apparently been liberated. Time to liberate the other city then. I guess there was only one route into this place, not multiple ones. Are there any supplies here? Any boxes that I could crush, perhaps? I found an apple. That should count for something, right? Oh, there's a chest in there. And a box. Okay, let me just go ahead and check out what all I have. Defense attribute, dexterity, weapons, damage, energy attack, dexterity attribute by 10, leadership attribute by 10. Don't really need it. Should we give it to our troops, perhaps? We could give this to our troops. Energy attack damage. I think I was playing mostly as this guy. This guy probably should have all the good stuff. Travel distance of ranged weapons. Bears dexterity attribute by 10. Oops. Okay, Alexandrite. Yes. This is something that I want to give to Joan of Arc. And let's swap that with this. And let's put this into our troops inventory. Bera's morale would never get below 25. Now, there actually is not a morale system in this game, making me believe that... oh yeah, I totally forgot to level these guys up. Let's go ahead and do that quickly. I'm just going to update the strength for now. Yeah, might as well learn that. I'm saving my combo points to learn new stuff. I will not be using them up so easily. We've got 10 arrows, that should count for something. So what about this guy? Warrior of Infinity, Tiger's Eye. Let's give this to our troops. And switch this all out. Malachite. Sure, why not? Let's give this to Joan of Arc. She could definitely use it. This too. Quartz Crystal. Yeah, let's exchange these. What else? Those are exploding stuff. Let's give our troops something to stay alive. And Duke of Fireson. Oh yeah, right. We have to upgrade these guys as well. It's all very difficult. But these guys, they don't typically use bows on their own, so being the reason why I'm not exactly upgrading their dexterity as much, because they seem to forget the fact that they have bows in the first place. We need to manually do that for them. Like, remember the fact that they have bows. sort of silly, but well, it is what it is. I'm giving them most of the scraps, the bread and stuff. I'm keeping most of it for myself though, because if the general dies, then all the troops disappear anyway. But for the time that the troops are there, you can actually preserve them by giving them food. It's something that I've discovered, so might as well stick to that. Alright. Laire. Time to upgrade your hit points. Let's pour all into your hit points here. You hardly need any help with the dexterity. You do not use bows anyway, even though you have been given a crossbow. This guy now. This guy has the seal of the living god. Well, he is the Duke of Alisson. So, he should have some sort of godly authority, I believe. BBB attack. Cool. Couldn't really play much with this guy because he only gets unlocked in Mission 4. Mission 3, this time around, I actually saved the guy who was the camp. And turns out that guy, he actually has some useful stuff. So, yeah. Quick saving here. Alright. RTS mode again, because these guys will not move without it.
At your command!
Are you now? Are you at my command? This area has nothing. Might have something to loot though, but nothing of value. Come on. So this is the other path that we can take, and we should probably go ahead and liberate this village first.
For France!
And the map is loading. Of course it is. Why would it not load? I quickly want to check all my objectives here. Queen of Chargo, Nithi Dunor.
Come on!
And she's stuck right here. Ooh, god damn it. These guys are getting a bad look. That's for certain. Oh yeah, right. I have to go back to RTS mode to move anywhere. I keep forgetting that. Why don't they just...
At your orders!
Move on their own. I never understood that. Why do they just never move on their own? Not that button. Right, this button here.
Alright. Orders.
Time to go liberate this camp here. Sorry, this settlement. This village. Whatever else you might like to call it. Whoops, not that. Alright, let's go. Maybe I want to play Shroud of Mesh right now. Because why not? He has some arrows, though. Really?
I shall defend. You're a dead man.
All right.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
You do?
Take that.
Holy shit.
I need assistance.
Okay, hold up. I'm probably gonna get battled after this, but yeah, video options. Dynamic thrust, draw density, draw distance. Let us reduce this. And yeah, we should be better on the lag part.
Critical attack.
I need take some help here!
Take that!
I'm badly hurt!
No, you're not. You're fine. Stop whining. Not the person that I was trying to target at all, but... And we knocked ourselves over. How nice.
Take that.
Well, it did help the lag a little.
Take that.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
I help equip your dimension.
Do you have enough food? Take some of mine. Take like a chicken leg and a salted fish. Go on. Enjoy.
Take that.
You're not. I need assistance.
Who knocked me over? Oh, it's you guys, I see. But maybe I should fight with Loire instead. Because this guy has got amazing attacks. The only thing lacking with that guy is... You've slain the English arch captain. This seems to be an... Seems to be letter among his mates. Where's the letter, I wonder? Did somebody pick up the letter? I suppose somebody did.
My foot.
Too late.
My health is waning.
This guy's attacks rock.
My foot.
Yeah, we need to be a little careful. I sort of forgot how to play this game. Duke of Alison, why are you not healing? You have the resources to heal. Okay, right back to view. Imperial scroll. To all members of the Royal English Army. As you are well aware, we have commenced our efforts to fortify Jago. Unfortunately, our scouts report that the enemy, under the leadership of Joan of Arc, is approaching our castle, and time is on their side. We have a slim chance to complete our fortification in time. As the supplies are nearly exhausted, we seek the presence of able units to help us finish the construction of guard towers surrounding the perimeter of Jago. It is in the king's wish to see that Jago remains under control of our superior English might, so it behooves all of us to meet our king's demands. As such, any riches appropriated from the French should be gathered and brought back and brought to Jago to aid our woeful financial situation. Additionally, any supplies, be it elmwood, granite or iron ore, should be brought to Jago as well, so that we can finish our guard towers so that the king's wishes are met. So basically, the guard towers are not finished yet, meaning that we are ahead of their schedule when it comes to, you know, the invasion. They are not appropriately ready to defend against us. Should you encounter French armies in the vicinity, do not hesitate to decimate their forces. I bid you all good fortune in your defense of the Loire. Captain Elaine Manton. Okay, this guy's dead. Who else? Okay, there's like one whole group here right here. Oh, come on. Liberated the town of Chessy. Oh yeah, we did unlock this Where did the fridge just go? Right, we never opened this, did we? I thought I did, but apparently I did not. Black Star Opal Gem. Level 1. Yeah, it's alright. I'll give this to my troops. Makes better sense that way. Now, Duke of Arnson, why are you not healing the way you should? Do you need some help with food rations or something? Here, I'll give you some of the bread that belongs to my troops, so that you can go and heal up better. Here you go, take it. You need it more than I do, I believe. Alright, saving. Jean de Metz, everybody's almost dead. Duke of Alisson, eat up. Good job, good boy. Alright, RTS mode. Because these guys won't be moving at all otherwise.
Yes?
Get over here.
Yes?
Get over here.
Yes? Heading to destination.
Yes?
Laire is here.
Moving to destination.
And look at that. All of their... Joan of Arc was all the way over there. I don't know what she was doing there. Huh. Strange. So this is what our force has come down to. The invading force reduced to little bits and scraps here and there. Okay, so there is another village right here that we need to assault.
At once.
Might as well do this because honestly.
Yes.
If you try and. Radus Battle Bradcroft. Radulfus Bradcroft. Bradcroft, right? Men, I see enemies ahead. We must fight hard or something. Took me a while to read what it was written. Oh my god. Like, are you guys serious? Like, see, this is why the RTS mode in this game does not suffice. Because every single battle literally ends up in a war of attrition. And there's no middle ground. Every single battle is always a war of attrition, and it is all a skirmish. Once the battles begin, there are no ranks and files that your troops hold on to. Needless to say, of course, it's not gonna pan out the way you want it to. Surprisingly, these guys actually managed to clean up this part of the lore without our help, so that's interesting. Okay, that's not the way. It's like all of the enemies just decide to attack you at once, and like there's like a sheer number of enemy forces. The number of enemy forces is totally overwhelming. And wait, that is where the village is. sorry, I'm having troubles reading the map. I've got no idea how to get there. You know what? I'm just gonna command Joan of Arc and her troops to actually get to the village.
Going there now.
Yeah, let them go to the village and then we can meet up with our French folks right here. Oh, so that's the way, apparently. There's even some stuff there that I want to check out. No. Laire, come here. Why is the game lagging so hard? Come on. Yeah, right there. Like, if you talk to the villagers, they can sometimes give you some stuff for your troubles. It's an Alexandrite. Joan of Arc, where are you? Are you there yet?
Yes. Going there now!
Yeah, get here. They've waited long enough. Come on. We need to get a move on.
At
right.
Command.
So, first things first, what we need to do is... It's strange. I'm unable to move this map the way I want to. Why can I not move the map to the right is what I'm wondering. Is this the extent of...
Immediately!
what I can see in the RTS port. Seemingly it is. And, well, there are apparently some troops along the way. Enemy troops. They seem to be taking the long way around, so I'll just leave them be. Let them deal with their troubles. Eliminate the enemy forces, swallow them whole. Or maybe they're just not engaging them at all.
Yes. Ready.
Yeah, they do not seem to be engaging them at all. The enemy forces are in pursuit right now. Move, man. I don't have time for you.
You're a dead man.
I just wish that our troops would comply. Despite...
You're a dead man.
You know... us not using the RTS mode.
I'm too fast for you. You're a dead man. You're a dead man.
Because switching to the RTS mode every single time to make them do anything is very tedious. Okay, we can level this guy up. Let's level up your... health and then your strength. Any new moves that you might have unlocked? Of course I haven't. Why would I expect anything different? Nobody else needs any upgrading. Okay. Yeah, everything seems cool. Alright then. Let's head back to RTS mode and grab everybody and move to...
At your command!
No, we need to
At
get
your
you
orders.
As well. Yeah. Not there. Here. Right. This is where we need to go. Come
yes,
on.
General.
Whoops. It's like... this game was supposed to be like a... Loire as well.
Ready to comply.
What are you doing? Come here. You need to come here, Loire. You know what?
Yes?
I'll just go ahead and switch back from the first person to comply. Myself.
I need assistance.
Really? This guy has some really strong attacks.
I need some help here. Please don't.
I see you too.
Taste my foot. Taste my foot.
That did not work. The only problem with this guy is that his attacks are slow. Like, by the time...
critical attack.
Which did not even connect because it got blocked. This is actually the only issue with this guy. His attacks are way too slow. So, if you're fighting with him alone... why is the Duke of Alesson all alone over there?
Don't go away!
No, nobody's going away. Don't worry about that. Why have you decided to engage the enemy all on your own then?
Witness my might. Feel it.
Fine. Finally. Okay, so where were we headed again? Right. This way? Yes, that way. Why did the Duke of Alesson just have to go his own way there, I wonder. Now here's the thing, because of the sheer number of enemy forces, if you decide to split up your own forces in this game, now this is all of course conjecture, I've never actually played in the RTS mode before, but if you try and split up your forces, all that you end up doing
Ready
is making
comply.
The game more difficult for yourself, because These guys should be right here, I do believe. Yes, right here.
Yes, General.
Whoops. There's even a key of sorts there. Come on, Arson. All of them. There are some enemies there that we need to be engaging. Engage them.
My health is faltering.
This guy even.
We should head towards Saint Laurent Lesamore, most of the mountain pass for me, and reclaim our French sovereignty over any enemy occupied town.
I don't even have any arrows to use. And this guy is...
I'm being attacked! My health is being attacked!
Don't go away!
Is Joan of Arc? Yeah, good job.
I'm being attacked!
Why are you being a dumbass there, Joan? Do you not know how to heal? Do you not even know the basics of positioning in a battle?
Don't go away.
I thought you were supposed to be like this huge general, but you're nothing. You're a nobody. An absolute nothing. That's what you are, Joan of Arc. A nothing. It requires two generals to get any single one of these guys. Alright. Joan of Arc. Okay, Duke of Arsenal. You also need to get here.
Moving to destination.
Yeah. Ready!
And so does Joan of Arc. Because literally everybody else is there except for you two guys. Joan.
Ready!
What are you? Don't tell me you're glitched into the hill. Huh, thankfully you're not. This happened to me when this one playthrough. Joan of Arc literally got glitched into the hill. Prison key. Free us from my cell. Okay, sure. On behalf of my men, I thank you profusely for rescuing us and returning our freedom. Now we can once again fight for our cause. I only regret that two fellow commanders are suffering a similar fate to mine. They're in St. Agnar and... what's that name? Chatulu? I'm sure if you can rescue them as well, we will all be able to fight alongside you. I'm eternally obliged to you and will assist you in any way possible. If we are able to rescue the other two generals, you shall have many an experienced unit to assist you and your cause. Like, are you guys gonna stay here? Unless you're ordered to come with me? Yeah, I guess so. Like, oh right, there are two more folks there. Let me go and unlock them as well. I thought that's where Dunor was, but apparently not. Like, Delia and Dunor. Dia, I believe is how that name is pronounced.
Ready to comply!
My god.
Ready to comply!
Right, so where do we raid next? Certainly not over here. Maybe somewhere over here? This seems like a nice little place to head to. Huh. This game, I swear.
Immediately!
Let's get over here. Like, whatever are you guys even trying to do? I wonder. Barbier? Yeah. That's supposedly the name of one of those generals there. Okay, is there a path there? Does not seem to be the case, no? No way to actually get there.
Yes, General.
I guess we'll just have to guide them ourselves. So, when I thought that this game was, this game had RTS as well as action, I honestly thought this game was a blend between RTS and strategy.
Immediately.
Turns out...
Oh, France!
It's either, like, RTS in action. Turns out it's either RTS or hack and slash. And it actually leans more towards the former. Because, as you can clearly tell, action does not work out in this game. Like you might think it would. Listen, let's bring them here first. Pretty sure they're gonna have some more folks.
For our king!
For king and country. But is everybody there? Is that the size of our force now? My god. So this is practically why I was telling you guys that it's impossible to actually...
For our king!
Yes. Ready. Heading to destination.
Heading to destination.
Yes.
For France!
Oh, ready.
I'll leave Joan of Arc to deal with them.
Following, General.
Hold up. Is there a way to make them follow you? If there is, then I would rather prefer that way. Okay, hold up.
Ready.
Yes.
Heading to destination.
No.
Following General.
Alright.
Yes. Following General.
Yes. Ready. Following General.
Awesome. So I'll just do that then, instead of going to the RTS mode every single time. So there should be more folks up ahead. Excuse me, Anson. Are you not following me?
Yes. Following, General.
I shouldn't be calling him Alisson because that's the name of his base. Duke of Alisson, why are you not following Joan of Arc?
Yes. Ready.
Follow Joan of Arc.
Following, General.
Yes.
Duke of Alisson will be like, nope, get wrecked, I ain't following you. Hold up, did we... I guess it's with Loire? No? Is it with Jean de Metz? Where's the upgraded bow that I bought? I guess I must have forgotten to buy that. Fine, these guys are following me. That is exactly what I wanted. Hold up. Who's getting attacked here? I guess I forgot to choose those guys. Yeah, because these guys are independent, right?
Ready to comply.
Where's Joan of Arc?
Right. At once.
Right.
Come on! There's a country to be saved!
So there are two parts here that we can take. Well, we actually have to go straight ahead for either of them. But, yeah. Like an entire row of archers there.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
The benefits of having troops. You don't need to... You can almost not do everything yourself. Alright, time to shoot these other guys as well. Okay, 3 shots is all it takes. Cool. Let's go ahead and grab these guys then.
Being attacked.
Yeah, that was on me. I was being foolhardy with my battle. You do? I thought you were the Duke of Alisson. What help could the Duke of Alisson ever need from us? From the likes of his commoners. That's what we need to do with them. Right then. Question is, where are we headed next? This seems to be a settlement of sorts, so let's go ahead and liberate this place first. If it is at all possible. I should have done that earlier. I did recall them telling me how to set these guys to follow somebody, but I totally ignored all that. Where do you think you're going? Oh no. Strength in numbers, strength in numbers. Like, if battle tactics made any kind of difference in this game, I would gladly use the RTS mode to set up more advanced tactics and strategies, but given how everything just always boils down to a skirmish, it's always going to end in a war of attrition, so using tactics sort of does not make any sense whatsoever. And we've got arrows flying towards us. Okay, time to get these guys. That's not how you get those guys. That guy's dead. That flew right over his head. Really? Overkill, but I love how these guys die. Then why don't you come help with the attack then? My attacks are weaker than before. Probably because I have not been putting in as many points in strength. Even despite superior numbers in most cases, the force of our army still got dwindled, like anything. And that's pretty much the entire reason why I prefer sticking together in this game and playing it like a hack and slash game, because this game honestly does not want to be played any other way. More enemies there? Do we really want to take them on? Not really. Let them be optional troops. They'll come at us from behind, but given the nature of this game and how it's really? You guys just dodged my attacks, didn't you? Loire coming to my rescue! Look at that guy! Oh, nice!
Critical kill.
Okay, we need to get to safe ground. Who the fuck eated me off? That's what I love about having companions with the field of battle. Okay, do these guys have enough to eat, I wonder? This guy has enough health. This guy too. Let's give this to Joan of Arc. You don't use arrows. That guy could probably use arrows as well. Sure. Where do you think you're running? Well, he's dead now. Saving here, because why not? Why not indeed? Oh, I see more archers there. Did you really just run? I feel like there's like an entire battle going on here. There was a battle going on there. I never saw it take place. So this is how the battle's ends up. Is this guy dead? Yes, he is. We just need to clean out the archers from the village and we will have recaptured it. Although I'm not certain why we're recapturing the villages anyway, except for the fact that they're perhaps on our path. Oh, I see. Ooh, that's a lot of arrows. I could totally use them. Tourelles something. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that name. Come to me, my children. Same gear. Let's see. These could definitely go to this guy here. Because I hardly use any arrows. This guy has his own set of arrows. We could, like... Get some arrows for him as well. You know what, let's just go ahead and give these arrows to the Duke of Alesson. Just so that he has something that he can use. Now, pretty sure that if we talk to the villagers, we can get some more lore and some more idea of how the story progresses, but... Just give my friends an advantage as well. Still takes forever to kill them though. Did you really just take a shot at me? You'll die for that, I hope you know that. Where do you think you're going? Whenever you hear the sound of wolves, it means there are enemies nearby. Allard Harrier, please free us from here. The leader of the English troops holds the key. Destin takes over. Wretch, you dare challenge me? After I am finished with you, you shall rot with the other French prisoners. These guys have a fast attack. Let me just hit your leader while he's down.
I need assistance.
Yes, you do. Keep on top of your health, gentlemen. Keep on top of your health. And you may yet find something of use. I'm surprised that none of my generals received any fancier weapons than the ones they already have. Especially the Duke of Alesson. I would have thought that... Picked up the prison key, amazing. Okay, just a check of their inventories. Let's go ahead and increase your health. We have got lots of points to spare, actually. Yeah, let's put that all the way to 50. 40. Let's put the rest in defense. And new attacks? Yes, I was waiting for this one. Somehow I unlocked that attack in my previous playthrough, like sooner in my previous playthrough. But as for this playthrough, I could not really do that. Okay, you need more strength, definitely. Alright, nothing for you to learn there. You could benefit from more health as well, but definitely we need 2 upgrade points for that. I'll teach it to him later. Unless I want to set the game to artist mode. Unless I want to set these guys to follow the Duke of Alesson in the artist mode instead. Maybe I should switch over now. That guy's sour. He's like, we need to save our lands. We can't just stand idly by. Huh. Look at Jordeau, the mess charging into battle. Acting really brave. That guy's dead. Alright. Open the cell door. Thank you for saving me behind from those miserable fools across the street. It is good to see that you have not left us the more unfortunate troops to rot away. Of course we would never do that. Help, help, we are trapped here by our enemy. This place is still under attack probably because of those guys there. Let me just quickly pull up the RDS mode and switch over to the Duke of Alesson now.
At your orders.
Have these guys been selected?
Ready to comply.
We've got a job to do.
Ready to comply.
Jean de Metz, Laïr, Duke of Alesson.
Following General!
Alright.
Yes?
Let's switch over to the Duke of Alesson. Let's have him assume command for a while. Let him gather the XP and resources necessary to combat the ugly English foes. This is fun. Sniping the mouse in the distance area.
Don't go away.
I like it when he says that. This guy's charismatic, that's for certain. Anybody else? Wait, any more enemies? No. Let us go ahead and actually disrupt their attacks for once. That's not how you do it.
Don't go away.
Alright. It's a bloody skirmish every single battle. There's no order to them. That's practically why this game isn't exactly meant for RTS. The village has been liberated. Amazing. Except for these guys here. We shall be getting them soon though. Where will you run? Oh, poor soul. You're destined to die. Ah, I see. You're still alive. Well, you won't be. You won't be soon enough. Like I said. Cool. There seem to be two more folks there. Let me just go back there and recruit them under my general as well. Yeah, there are like apparently more people in here. Wait, are there people on the other side? Oh yeah, there are. You need to, I need to find the key to pick the lock. Yes. Hold up, calm your tits, people. I'm getting to it. My god. Vicky, you guys are really bitchy, aren't you? Alright, let them have the scraps, I'll keep the meat for myself. The meat of the matter. This game also has a day-night cycle, which is totally impressive, by the
At
way.
At your command!
Let's just...
Ready!
Oh, whoops.
At your command!
Yes.
Following General!
Let us have to follow the Duke of Alesson. Jean d'Alesson. Yes. Now, moving on to... Well, meet Deliers and Dunois. And liberate the other... Other camps, essentially. Is there any camp that I've missed liberating in this place here? Let me just go ahead and check quickly. No, not options. Mission brief, yes. Battleground. So we started off from this side. Yes, we have captured everything on this side. This is one of the places where we need to lay siege. And, I feel like we should probably cross over from here instead. That is a long way around, isn't it? Otherwise, these guys will just get caught up in the battle, I feel like. So, yeah, we need to... This is one of the places where we need to lay a siege, and this is another one of the places where we need to lay a siege. This is gonna be difficult. You know what? Given how we hardly have people left, might as well go ahead and begin. Lads, our foes are approaching the walls of Jordeau. Do not give an inch to these Valois dogs.
for the enemy has erected a number of archer towers before the walls of Jordeau.
I see. William. Come to be humiliated again, I see. You worthless peasants. You shall never reclaim Jordeau while I am still in command of this castle. Approach one step more and you shall experience my wrath. Yeah, we need siege cannons for this castle. I mean, we could just break down the walls using what's his name? Loire's powers, but okay, we need to retreat. Follow me, we need to retreat. Guys, we're getting shredded by enemy arrows right here. Really? These two are that tough, huh? Only to attack the castle gates to enter, apparently. It's really fun to chase down enemy archers in this game, I swear. It's probably the most fun you'll ever have in any game. Ever. Come on. That guy said. Okay, so come here. Come to me for a second here. No, come to me here. Don't run away. Okay, yeah, you guys come to me. Okay, all of them have been selected.
Hello, General!
There's a country to be saved!
Actually, I would rather have them follow Loire instead.
Yes, following General!
Even you, Duke of Alessandre.
Following General.
Yes?
Holy shit, we can't do that. Okay, that sucks. I thought we could have just... shooting an arrow from point blank range. So Lugia has the ability to smash down gates, but these gates do not seem to be the type that can be smashed down. So I suppose what we can do instead is just smash down the main gates of the castle itself. Yeah, he's done. So see, if you look at the top left, you'll notice like this thing now has a health bar. And the gates are slowly being smashed down. It takes time. It takes a lot of time, but if you do not have siege cannons, you've got Loire to rely upon. This thing is done. And the gate is broken. Range units, the enemy has breached our first line of defense. You must prevent them from entering our lord's chambers. Oh, enter we shall. Just wait and watch. Totally forgot that I'm all out of ammo. Who's down? Okay, men, the enemy has made their way into the very heart of Jordeau. We must stage a brave defense, for we cannot afford to let Loire revert into the hands of these miserable French coups. I see a nice chest there. Fear not, dear brother. For the enemy will have to rid us both if the French are to wrest Jordeau from the grasp of England. I am restored and fit as an ox. Together let us destroy our aggressors. I see another chest there.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
Too many arrows. We need to get underneath the archers. Where are the archers firing from? I wonder. Where are the walls with the archers? Right there? I see. This guy needs to heal as well.
My health is faltering.
Yes, I know. Your health is faltering.
I need assistance.
You will get assistance. Just you wait. Okay, food check. How much food do you guys have? You guys will hold up okay. No worries. And since the Duke of Arson doesn't really have any troops from the looks of it, let's return all these pieces of bread to his inventory. This is probably the most foolish way to conduct this assault, but
taste my foot.
At least it's getting the job done.
I need a sip. My health is waning, men.
Duke of Alisson has leveled up to level 14. That's cool. That's really cool.
I need assistance.
Really?
Taste my foot.
Jean de la Pole tasted Lightyear's foot. Like, people can actually just block his attacks. You've got stuff. Stop whining.
I need help to fend off the enemy. Critical.
Way too many arrows.
I'm badly hurt.
No, you're not. You're fine. Stop crying. You're okay.
I need some.
Critical attack.
Wait, they're both attacking?
My health is quick.
I must try and figure out where is. He's getting double teamed. It's our job to double team this guy then.
I'm being attacked.
You've got health, don't you? Joan of Arc? Yes, you do. Use it.
My health is quickly diminishing.
And I'm guessing that's the end of Jean de la Pole. Oh, Willem de la Pole first. No, not my brother. Oh yeah, Jean de la Pole. You worthless peasants. I shall not allow dear Jean to perish senselessly. I shall tear you apart limb from limb for taking my brother's life. He came to be humiliated and ended up dead. I suppose that's the biggest humiliation of all. That guy said. Imperial Scroll. This guy's about to receive a hell of a paddling now.
I need assistance.
No, you don't. You can heal as much as you want to.
Diminished.
Duke of Alisson, why are you not healing? Heal up. And you too. You shan't have met. Oh, you have no food. Let us give you some food then. Here you go. Well, I'm almost out of food as well. Like, fighting these guys in the midst of all the archers is difficult. To say the least. How's the pool and overwhelm strategy going for you guys? That guy's lots of health. Okay, you guys need to come here. Or maybe I could just hit him from a distance. Okay, maybe I could just do something about the archers instead. Yeah, I can't even see them. The archers, I mean. It's like automatic archers. More troops. Where were you guys up until recently? Willem de la Pole, hopefully. Yes, I have been wounded enough for this battle. I shall retreat now, but all men present, do your utmost to prevent our foes from capturing Jacques. That's some progress. This is a bad way to be fighting this battle. I mean, the archers are still there. Okay, we need to move back. Come here. Come here, folks. We shall fight the battle here. No, Jean de Metz here. Joan of Arc here, not all the way over there. Not in the middle of a middle bumfuck Australia. Come back to England. Or rather France. I'm being attacked as well, but I have no idea the archers are managing to get me all the way here. Okay. Should we save here? Let me just go ahead and create like a totally new save game instead. My god, all the typing issues of all things. John of Arc, where are you headed? Come back. Oh, up the vault. Yes, yes, yes. I was looking for a way there. We'll get a treasure chest over there and hopefully some new weapons to fend off the invaders. Holy shit. Talk about like a hail of arrows. Where are you headed, John?
I need assistance.
No, you don't. You're fine just the way you are. It's like... Are we... Yeah.
I need some help here!
No, you do not. You're okay.
Feast on this! You're making me run!
That actually gives some moving.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
And where are you experiencing these enemies, son? There's only one archer as far as I can see. Can you guys not take care of a single archer then? Now, where are the rest of them?
My health is quickly diminishing.
You've got health items. Stop bitching. Wait, I thought there was like a treasure chest somewhere here. I mean, I saw one in the... Oh, there's one over there as well. English archer captain, apparently. Well, the ear has leveled up. Don't know why it's taking me so long to actually die. I'm a better archer than you. Is there? I never realized it. Can you guys move, can't you? Okay, Alisson, Duke of Alisson, you do have stuff here. French forces have reclaimed the three castles that... Yes, to all my loyal followers of the English crown, I've been informed that the French forces are in the bid to reclaim the three castles that we, the proud and mighty English, have struggled hard to capture throughout this prolonged war. This cannot happen, and I will see to it that it does not occur. I am assembling an army of troops to march towards the region and assist you, under the guidance and leadership of General Lord Fastolf. I expect that he shall be arriving within 3 days to your aid. To further protect the interests of the crown, I have instructed a caravan with armed troops and surplus items to Moong at this very instant. This will assist your defense of Moong should the French forces attempt to lay siege to the castle. I hope that the war is faring well for you and that Lord Fastolf's presence is merely a formality, but one can never be too sure. I bid you good luck and tidings, your King Henry the VI. Just, tell you what. Excuse me?
At your orders.
Actually, you know what? Yes.
Ready! Following General!
Ready! Following General!
Yes. Ready! Following General?
Yes.
Following Herr General. Come on, get to him quicker. He's in the middle of a fight right here. A fight for his life of all things. This guy's nimble. I like that about this guy. He's very nimble. That's right in the center of the town. That's at least one of the chests there, so let's go ahead and get that chest first. Then we can go ahead and clear out the other side of English archers as well. The mouse doesn't want to move the way I want it to move. This is the main issue with the mouse. hematite bloodstone. Okay, Duke of Orleans is with me. Joan of Arc is also coming. So yeah, let's get rid of the central defense first, and then we can proceed further and get rid of the rest. Oh, you think you can actually get me that easily? Where is my backup? Like, what the hell is my backup doing? Where do you think you're gonna go? Nowhere, that's where. Okay, let's open this chest up. Ooh, a fancy crossbow. Long range crossbow. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna take this and give this to the Duke of Arson. Right then. And, let's give this to the Joan of Arc. Explosive arrows. Okay, does anybody have any spare food? Food to spare? Nobody? None. Okay, we need to get some. Alright, I'm gonna. Nah, you don't have any food, enough food to begin with. Let's feed this guy like a bread instead. So that he can, like, at least regain some of his health. He's at the brink of death otherwise. Laire, where are you? Oh, you guys are here. Cool. Let us go back up the castle walls. Defeat the archers on the other side. Pretty sure there are some archers here. So let us defeat them. And then we can proceed further. Into the heart of the English castle. I mean, nobody here? Cool. Nobody there. Nobody there at all. Let us go ahead and flank the English enemy then, if it is at all possible. Rescue three French generals and their team members. When an RTS mode, the recruiting interface will appear and you can hire the units you need. Recruit units of the barracks or something. And these guys are coming to us. Wonder what we did to piss them off then. These guys are totally in disarray. I could probably pick them off from here. Looks like we're gonna be meeting halfway. Clean up Jordeau. Destroy all guard towers surrounding Jordeau. I suppose we can. The only way we can do that is using the siege cannons. What the hell is that song doing?
You're a dead man.
Apparently not. Not so dead yet. Hit and move. The classic way of saving health in this game. Eto method. Laire, come to my rescue! If you can, of course. Like, don't stress it. We are all out of help at this point in time. Laire, did you really have to move him right as I was attacking him? And then get beaten yourself? You guys are getting flanked. What the fuck are you guys doing? You guys are a liability. Being able to surround the enemy is such a powerful feeling. This is where we have to go, apparently. Clean up Jordeau. Is there any way around the place? Seems not. Alright, Laire, we require your services once more. Just give me a second there. Alright, hopefully this will get the SM gas. Ooh, Alright, time to shift back to John the Mets and fight these baddies. Yes, he is. He's a dead man walking, is what he is. I love being able to gang up on the enemy. This is as strategic as these battles get. Like, being able to surround the enemy and flank them in real time. Like, you have to do it. The enemies will not be able to do it. Nobody can do it except for you. Yourself. What's taking you so long, Joan of Arc? Food. Quick saving. A blacksmith! Come on. Cabron. Yes, you are. You are, in fact, a dead man. Really? Okay, has anybody leveled up? Especially this guy. Yes, he has. Strength, defense. Let's pull some points of defense and strength. Heavy attack. That attack. I mean, not heavy. Not a heavy attack. Horse heavy attacks are totally useless. Okay, he can finally learn this attack. Let's give him more health to work with. Loire, I mean. He can totally use all the health he can get. Let's boost up his defense because he is a tank after all. And what else? This guy needs strength. His attacks are way too light. And a little bit of some points as well. Can I not? I guess we need to liberate this castle first. You know what? If you guys are gonna play it that way, then I'm gonna have to. Get to the walls and destroy all the bad guys there. Wait, that's how we get to the walls there? Come here. We need to walk all the way back to the walls again. Get to the inside of the wall. Take out the archers first, and then begin assault on the rest of the folks. Walking. This game is a walking simulator. Now, I can rest assured that those guys are stuck somewhere along the stairs. Because what else would they do if not get stuck? It tells me that there are some enemies here. But I cannot see any of them. Meaning that the enemies must be here, on the other side. I mean, that is where the attacks were coming from, to be honest. That's one of those towers. Actually, I should probably switch over to explosive arrows instead. That's probably gonna be better. I see one of the archers from here. I'm taking shots. Holy shit, that's like an entire volley right there. Okay, switching back over to this. Except I'm gonna take some arrows from Joan of Arc as well. Oh, right, I can't do that. That got you guys good. Who attacked me there? There are apparently some enemy siege cannons. in the fray. Yep, there are some enemy siege cannons in the fray. Which is totally obscene. I mean, who would have siege cannons against their own walls?
I need assistance. I'm too fast for you.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
Critical kill.
Probably should have done this the another way, instead of attacking these guys first. I can tell. Do you have any food, by the way? Yes, you do. I suggest you take some. Let us go ahead and... Right. You know what? Let's give this to Loire. He can definitely use it. Even if you can't. Explosive bolts. Alright, here we go. Alright, let us switch to... Okay, you need to eat something before you die. Should I give you some piece of bread? Let's give you this piece of bread.
I need assistance.
Come to me. Yes, come here. Come here, troops. Follow me. We need to get out of this mess and quick. Go down there. Liberate all the free peoples. Don't tell me I'm alone right now. I seem to be.
I shall be. You're a dead man.
Almost.
You're a dead man.
I love how these guys just get glitched on the stairs. And become totally useless. Cool. Because there are like so many troops on there. That we literally need to choose our battles carefully. Something happened. I don't know what, but something happened. You're in trouble, Weber. You're in deep trouble. Unlike the kind you've ever seen before. I'm guessing this is what we need to... This is where we need to free the troops from now? No, this is probably just... The place where we can hire more folks, I suppose. Yeah, now, don't you guys go blocking my way. Oh, there are more troops there. Right. You know what, let's... Just give me a moment there. Sorry. Alright, we're back. Lead them to us. Flank them. Decimate them.
I shall beware. You're a dead man.
I love fighting them like this. Along with friends, I mean. Defense? Maybe. Strength? Could definitely use some strength. Let us... Yeah, 1 point of dexterity. Nothing else to loon. That's like an entire goddamn siege cannon right there. And I'm guessing that I actually need to... There are some archers there. Probably the towers outside. It's actually telling me to go here. I don't know what for, but it's telling me to go here. I don't know what's here though. So I think we need to go back out and do this thing properly. Instead of taking the shortcut that we took. The maps are open-ended, but the same cannot be said about Yeah, I'll keep this open. I'll wait for you guys to come out. You guys are out, right? Yeah. Power attacks. So what about the sword, I wonder? The sword that Joan of Arc was supposed to get. Joan of Arc was supposed to get like a far better sword that she never got one. Bolts to for this guy. Oh, I wonder if I cannot give it to him. Is this guy overflowing? Yes, he is. He has no space for boots. Oops, not that. He has got enough arrows as is. Let us, yeah, fine. These guys are dead. Cool then. We'll come back there and see what needs to be done. Destroy all guard towers surrounding Jago. Rescue three French generals and their team members. At the end, we are...
I need assistance!
Yeah, I can tell. As long as the compatriots have food, they'll be fine. I'll take care of the archers, you take care of the melee combatants. Now, wait, is this the route? Cool.
Quick, men, at arms! We are being ambushed.
I know, you are being ambushed. Yes.
Take that.
We have our siege cannons here, but nobody to man them. Which is just that I probably should not have. Oh, I can probably. Appoint some guys. Loire, come here. Where the fuck are you headed?
You're a dead man.
I'll wait for this battle to end and then assign troops to siege units. Oh, only light infantry units can operate siege machines. What about the generals though? Okay, two light infantry units are required to operate the cannon.
Ready.
Right here. Oh, you're right here.
Ready.
I guess we need to go and bring them back now. Seems to be the only thing that makes sense at this point in time. So let us get to it, I suppose. Arrows! Dead man walking. Where's Joan of Arc?
We've got a job to do. Let's do it.
Joan, why are you just standing there?
Yes. Ready! Following general!
Yes. Ready!
We'll wait here for Joan of Arc to arrive. Joan of Arc, are you stuck? Yeah, you were stuck, weren't you? Like, these guys tend to get stuck very often. Okay, RTS mode. But let us switch over to the Duke of Orleans for a minute there.
At your orders,
following general!
Ready! Following general! My armor is gathering rust already!
Yes. Ready!
Yeah, alright. Let us use this guy now, for the time being. We need to level him up as well. This guy's reach is deceptively short. I would think that this guy has better reach, but no. His reach sucks. Hold up. Okay, fine. You do have explosive arrows, cool. Your brethren died before you. It was valiant of you to charge into battle without knowing the outcome. So that apparently is where we're supposed to head. The map is loading. Cool. At least we've already cleared up Jordeau, so the same cannot be said for the rest of the troops here. Holy shit, that is a lot of people. Loire! Watch where you swing that damn thing. You knocked me out with that.
I need some help here!
Don't go away.
Pretty much why I was playing with this guy. So that he could level up. Okay, cool. Anything that this guy can do? Absolutely not. Oh yeah, he can. Good. Now, we got two paths. We can either liberate this village first. You know what? It's on the way. Let's do that. A lot of boats. A lot of bolts, but I'll go ahead and give all the bolts to Loire instead. Apparently not. I cannot do that. I can actually do that. This guy just had too much food on him. Level 2 Alexandrite. What does it do again? Firing range of weapons by 100%. Various defense, strength attribute, why not? Time to make him overpowered in all aspects. Rearranging things. Okay, Duke of Alisson. Standard bolts, explosive bolts. Cool. Apparently there are still some folks left here that we need to eliminate. Let's just use our explosive arrows to harass them first. This is fun. I think the guys just gonna stand there and do nothing as it doesn't meet you.
Don't go away.
I picked up a bread bun. Is that a... That's a child. And I suppose this village has been liberated. But before I go in there, I would like to check out what's in this chest here. Ooh, it's a sword.
We've got a job to do. Let's do it.
Probably for either Jean de Metz or Joan of Arc. Lord of Kings is the name of the sword. Only Joan of Arc may use this. Level 6, base damage 60, A attack plus 30. According to legend, only the most noble men of heritage may wield the sword. Well, looks like Joan of Arc is wielding it regardless. Plus 60, plus 30. Plus 50, plus 10. Let us switch to this for the time being. Alright, switching back to the Duke of Alisson. Child, stay at home. I can play with Jacques and Pierre again now that the bad people have all gone. Yes, yes, I know. Stay at home, child. Don't border too far, or you'll meet up with these bad guys. Hitting a downed enemy with this guy is a nightmare. We saw somebody there, but we're gonna ignore them because this is where the objective marker is taking us. Enemies to the right. Ah, archers. How wonderful. And we're all out of arrows. Well, we do have standard arrows, so maybe we can use those instead. It's like you get 100 arrows. But you guys did not have to charge into the melee like that. That was stupid. The map is looting now of all times. Okay, if you insist. I did not expect to end up in his face like that. Who else is there? Should be one more guard there, I believe.
I need assistance.
Being attacked.
You guys have food, right? You have food. Consume it. You only... Yeah, you have some for the time being. Everybody's short on food. Need to make do with what you have. Can't be picky about it. Best. And these are our troops right here. Now, the first thing that we're gonna do with these guys is head straight to where we need to go. Greetings, I received a letter from Charles VII requesting the presence of my men, my Fokonors, and myself. I shall be under your command, General. Lead the way and I shall follow. Is that Fokonor or is that Fosinor? I guess it's Fosinor. We must be wary when traveling with such unwieldy slow machines. Narrow passages will be harder to traverse and trees may complicate our movement even more on our journey to Jordeau. If I may be so bold as to suggest, we should move along wider paths. Well, I cannot guarantee anything to you guys, but I shall definitely try taking you through broad roads. I just hope that you guys don't die off in the process.
At your orders. Ready to comply.
Following General!
Duke of Alisson. Wait, did I not? Yeah, finally. Probably should not have taken them through the trees there, but oh well. Where are your cannons? Are they there? All the way back there? Like, what are you guys doing there? Aren't you gonna come with me? Do I have to recruit you or something? What's going on? Man? You need to come with me.
Ready to comply. Following General.
Are you guys like holding or something?
At your command. Cannot execute command. Yes, General.
Okay, I guess I need to use the RTS mode to guide them along. Otherwise, it's not gonna work. Alright, let's go ahead and clear the path for them then, I suppose. That's the only thing we can do, I suppose. And let's just clear the path that we are going to take ultimately. And not the path that is convenient for us. Archers. I'm gonna arch you. Those guys are dead. And soon you shall be dead as well. Crossbowmen. I like how you guys are lightly armored. You guys are just like archers, just easy to kill. My favorite kind of enemy, to be honest. Where do you think you're running? Haha. Looks like you're dead now. True. Let us go clear the path one by one. Holy shit, that is a lot of folks here. Do we have any explosive arrows? Pretty sure only Joan of Arc has them. Alright, time to use them.
I need assistance.
Don't go charging into battle by yourself and you will not be needing assistance as much as you claim to. Cool. These guys are all but dead.
Don't go away.
Well, he's dead now. How many people are you gonna guard against? You're surrounded. Just the way I like things to be. Okay, time to order those guys to move here then. Oh wait, that's... Oh wait, yeah. They're right here. Is that the extent to which I can... Oh my god. Time to head back here then. A few meters. Okay, this should allow me to actually see them. Yes.
Ready to comply.
Ready to comply.
At once.
Yes, come there and wait there.
We've got a job to do.
Yeah, we're on it. We're on it, child. We're on it. Should we dare liberate an English camp on the way? Deshaun de Metz is advanced level 17, let's go ahead and upgrade that guy then. Everybody's short on food. Everybody. Nothing new there. Laire, have you... No, you have not. I think, yeah, she did level up. Dexterity could use a bit of work. And we have nothing else to upgrade here. You know what? Let them just wait there. Let's go ahead and quickly liberate this force here. This village here. Let us harass them with mortar fire. While we still can. More enemies there. Joan of Arc, be careful. Enemies ahead. That was easy. Any other enemies left, perhaps? I can't tell. Wait, that's an enemy there, isn't it? A single hull bullet here. Now what were you doing when we were invading a whole land? Or rather, the village that you occupied. You have though. You're far from your homeland right now. More enemies? Ah, yes. How the fuck did I get stuck there? At least tell me when I'm stuck. Let's use this.
Don't go away. Witness my might. Don't go away.
Among his remains is a key. Probably shall help us liberate some, yeah, prisoners. Much obliged for rescuing me. We're raring to take the fight to the English. Now all we need are enough troops to undertake any offensive that you may desire. Well, you're all we have and you're all we're gonna work with.
Yes?
Yes, General.
So we have rescued the French generals. Time to Mount an offensive then. Alright, come with me. That is all of you, right? Yes, that is all of you. Now, at this point, we should have enough troops to man... okay, maybe not. I was thinking, at this point, we should have enough troops to man the place that we wanted to man as well, but I guess not. I guess not. These guys are waiting here like good little boys. Yeah, this is the way we take. Move. Wait, that is the way we have to take anyway. Alright, let's go in commando troops to take position inside the valley here.
At your orders. Ready to comply.
Yes, go occupy this village for us.
At once.
And I shall lead the charge for further glory. We could probably hire some folks here, can't we? It did say something about... Yeah. Light French infantry. Yeah, because we need light infantry, at least two light infantry units per machine. So, yeah, let's go ahead and do that. These guys are under my command, yes? Yes, they are. Now let us just hope that these guys survive the battle and do not succumb to their wounds. All out skirmish. With so many people in the fray, it's difficult to even maneuver, let alone do anything useful. Just wanted to harass that guy a little. These guys are being chopped down like anything. Whew. Now that's done, let us clear this area as well. Don't you guys want to fight? I guess not. These guys came here and then they retreated. Don't you be harming my buddies here. Don't you be harming my precious troops. Fuck all y'all. Does this guy have food? Yes, he does. Maybe I should keep one for my... Well, they were in need of that. More of a need than I was, that's for certain. I'm guessing...
Don't go away.
That guy's ready to die. Cool. And I'm guessing everybody here is dead then. Alright. Yeah, I want to go back to the village. Right. Back down this path. Wait, I missed a treasure chest there. Oh, it's alright. Can I, like, not... Oh my god. I know there's a country to be saved. Can you, like, just wait for 2 minutes? While I direct my troops to actually help you save the damn country? Huh? Can you do that?
Ready to comply.
Ready be comply.
Immediately.
Alright, I shall be leading the spearhead then. And we shall be avoiding the enemies on this side and heading straight for these cannons right here. All right, ready to comply.
At your command. Save our
lands. My command is for you guys. Yeah, nah. Come here. Yes, there is. What you gonna do about it? So we should be able to man at least one of these things here. Okay.
Ready. We are fully manned.
Okay, you are. Anybody else? Nobody?
Ready.
Yeah, only one of them survived. That is sad indeed. Very sad. Oh, time to begin the offensive then. Looks like I'm gonna have to order him to unman that. Or maybe let's just leave him there, because why not? Doesn't hurt, I suppose. Alright, time to mount the offensive. Time to make the final push and mount the offensive.
My armor is gathering rust already.
So apparently we need to save both the Duke of Alisson as well as Joan of Arc for this level. Because if either of them die, it's practically over. Don't rush into battle with them. We do not want all out war. Bang him. Hit him from behind. Do I really need to tell you all the basics? Okay, so I'm gonna switch over to Joan of Arc now. And I'm gonna go ahead and target these cannons. You can destroy them, and you should destroy them. That is all I really wanted to do. Okay, time to retreat. Whoops. Right.
Critical attack.
We are getting mauled out here. Retreat, retreat, people.
I need assistance. I need help defending.
Don't lag, don't lag. Game, don't lag.
Critical attack.
My health is waning.
Critical attack.
So apparently the Duke of Orleans size. You're dead as well. Come to me, gain distance. Gain distance from the enemy. Bait the enemy and switch. Good thing that these guys actually listen. Don't know how many arrows it's actually gonna take, but I don't think I'm like even hitting my targets at this point in time. It's certainly taking a lot of arrows.
We've got a job to do. Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Just because the job isn't working out the way you think it should, does not mean I'm not doing it. If you're just gonna stand there and wait for the arrows to come raining down on your head, so be it. And we're all out of arrows. Oh, we do have one more here. Okay, what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna select everybody and have them follow Joan of Arc here. Whoops.
Ready to comply.
Yes, following General.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes. Everybody's like, yes, yes, yes. You not be fools, people. We cannot take them on in single combat. Retreat. Retreat when they charge you. Retreat to safety. That is when we shall take the battle on our terms.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
I know you do. Okay, we need to share some shit. Yeah, I was saying we need to share some food with the Duke of Arson. Because otherwise that guy's about to die.
I need assistance here!
Ooh, bitches! Move! What the fuck are you doing just standing about? With the dicks in your hand. I did not need that. This guy needed the bread more than I did. Let's give him 2 pieces of bread there. And this guy's health is full for now. The fish, come here. You guys can fight him later. Come here first. Beat him here. Bait and switch, bait and switch, bait and switch. Yeah, probably should have led my aim a little better. See? So much easier without the intervention of all those archers. Now, you guys. I'm gonna ask you to... let me just go ahead and quick save you first.
At your orders!
Because this might backfire. Loire, where the fuck are you going?
To the attack!
Let us go occupy these forces first. Keep them occupied, I mean. Where the fuck do you think you're going? Cool. No, 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 you guys come to me. And we're all out of arrows.
More towers surrounding Jordeau. It would be wise to bring them all down.
Yes, it would. Yes, it totally would. I saw a tower around the back. We're gonna procedurally take them all down, one by one. First time I've actually executed that attack in real time. Could never really afford to do that before. Or rather manage to do that before. Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. Good. Die. Like, what the guys are you still attacking? What the hell are you guys attacking at? Like, chasing these guys down on foot is super exhausting. Do you have any food with you? We need to keep you on top of your health.
I need assistance!
No, you don't want to join the mats. It's fine if you flee. You don't need to break this. Oh yeah. That's good if you do, I suppose. But for now, all y'all, come here. There's only one siege cannon left for us. Let us go ahead and proceed around the front first. Looks like we can't. This is a long mission. Like, why are the missions so long in this game? More archers. I guess it's time to use the Stonefold gun.
I need assistance. My health is waning, men.
Feast on this!
The western walls of Jordeau have been breached. Defeat of the English is at hand.
I know. I didn't really need to break down the western walls of Jordeau like that, but oh well, whatever, I guess. Okay, Jean de Metz, I suppose you need some help. Why don't you go ahead and eat up? This guy's really just getting me with a heavy attacker. Should not have removed the guard there, even for a second. What the hell are you guys attacking at? Like, what the hell are you guys attacking there? You literally breached a hole through the wall. My god. Okay, I want you to get here.
Mobilizing to location.
Good, mobilize. I just hope the rest could have survived as well, but well, nobody else knows how to man these things except for these idiots right here. Whoops, right. We have... Can we get, like, some arrows from maybe this guy here? Yeah. Sharing is caring, as they say, right? I'll give this to you as well. Narrow winding pathways, but well... Are these guys on the retreat, then? Try to take out the archers first, because that way there's nobody to interrupt our attacks.
I need help to fend off the enemy.
Duke of Alistair, do you have anything to eat? No, you do not. I'm giving you a salted fish. Use it wisely. And let's take this loaf of bread and give it to you as well, since you need to remain alive at all times. Resources are scarce in this map. Alright. Jacobin. Or such as a name. Of course. Like, what happened to the rest? Like, where are the rest of the people? I guess they're stuck up there? Not here. What the fuck are you guys doing up there? Here. Yes.
Ready to comply.
Ready to comply.
Yes, General.
Following General.
Following the General. Good, good, good.
Come on. Exactly what we wanted. There's a country to be saved.
There's like a short bridge here. Are you guys there? Yes, you are. Cool. You guys, there's literally just one gun left at this point. Build an army of 80 men strong, what the hell? Is that like a necessity? I suppose it is. Alright, FPS mode. I'll let Joan of Arc defend herself.
Mobilizing to location.
Cool. Don't know what I got XP for, but I got XP for something. The best way to deal with these units is to just flank them. Ignore them, walk through them, flank them, surround them, consume them. That's tough, but this tower's come down. That thing is effective from all the way up there.
Show no mercy for these enemy vassals and destroy the towers! They are sure to collapse at any instant!
Cool. Everybody's following? That's not what I clicked, but okay. Where are you guys again? Somewhere over here? Yes.
Ready.
I would like you to come further up along this
mobilizing
route.
Mobilizing to location.
And I'll just hold my guard right here. Wait for them to do the, you know, do the thing. Oh yeah, right.
Ready!
Cannot attack target.
And why can they not attack the target? Look, what the hell is wrong with you, son? Why are you glitched out? Do I need to put you under my command or something? Cool, good.
Ready.
Don't die, and don't lag, computer. Like, you choose literally the
we
finest.
We are fully manned.
Okay.
Ready. Yes, General.
I'm being attacked.
At least I can still eat while this is going on. Actually, I could have just traveled from inside the city itself, because we have actually captured the city already. I'm just holding my guard until, you know, their rain of arrows stops. How many shots will it take, I wonder? Within the minute? Really? Okay, come on.
We should also tear down the remaining towers surrounding Jordeau. We should not allow the slightest of opportunity for our foes to strike back.
Yes, I got that. But there are some enemy forces attacking a fine establishment, and we need to defend the innocent civilians here. So, yeah. We should lead you into battle. And Loire, use your explosive arrows. Make a machine gun out of this. Okay. Come on. Yep, we need to defeat all those guys. We shall not let you leave unmolested, said I, as I mowed you down with my automatic grenade launcher. Ooh, level 20, nice. This guy has lots of health, to be honest. But let's just get it to 200, just to be sure. How does... Never mind. Energy attack! Let's go. Do you... Yes, you do. Can you learn the energy attack? Not yet. Have you leveled up yet? Apparently not. Joan of Arc, have you leveled up? Yes. Cool. Defense, sure. And, ooh, good. Are there any enemies left? Okay, time to head back to... What's it called? Yeah. Jordeau, and take out the remaining towers. So the good thing is we can always count on the aid of our... We can always head to like villages like these and recruit soldiers if need be. Now we need to go ahead and recruit like 18 men before we take Jordeau, so let's just go ahead and select this unit here.
Mobilizing to location.
Take them inside the city.
Come on! There's a country to be saved!
I must admit, when I first played this game, I played it very poorly.
Ready!
Okay. Let us see what this is telling us to do right here. Not here, it's somewhere over here. I can't figure out.
Move siege weapon there. Mobilizing to location. Mobilizing to location.
Hopefully it'll do things on its own instead of having to, you know, tell them what to do. What are you guys attacking there? Is there something to be attacked there? This building? Okay. Are you guys attacking the gate there? I think that would make sense, attacking the gate, I mean. But you have no call to attack the gate, I mean. Like, you can just open it from here, so... Now, where's the other tower? There's supposed to be a tower somewhere here, right? Hold up, let me just quick save here and check the battlefield. Battleground, apparently, not the battlefield. So, that is where we came from. This is where we are. We are here. So, there was one guard tower here, one guard tower here, one guard tower here, and one all the way in this corner over here. So, yeah, we can take it on. No problems whatsoever. I'll just let them attack these guys are attacking over there first. Okay, why don't you guys stop lagging? And we'll let them do their job. Take shots at this building. Oh, so you guys were actually attacking.
Ready.
Come here. I've got a new assignment for you.
Mobilizing to location.
These guys were attacking the gate, but they were too stupid to realize that there was a building in front of them. I still don't know what this is telling me to do here. Probably clean them, Jordeau, or something. I should wait for those guys to arrive, then we shall mount our offensive until the last tower over there. Come here.
Ready.
Should be somewhere over here. The last tower. Yes, right here.
Yes, General.
With the path totally free of any enemy intrusion, we should be able to do this pretty easily. There's still our other villages to be saved though, so I don't know how this is gonna go. And I might have to play this in two settings. I mean, I destroyed everybody in there using explosive arrows, so not really that much of a threat either.
Come on! There's a country to be saved!
Exactly, come on, encourage them. Good job, you guys figured out how to move the cannon in range. The beautiful destruction of the tower. I mean, we could have used these towers for ourselves, because why do we need to destroy the tower anymore? But overall, whatever. I wonder why that Yeah, I wonder why there's like a logo flashing on the battlefield right there.
Methinks
the enemy guard tower will be trouble for us no more, for that was the last one standing. Alesson has advanced. Okay, so I guess we need to... I don't know what we need to do anymore. Okay, 100 points there. Let's level up your defense to 30. Nothing for you there. Now what do we need to do? You can just stay there. As you please. Wait, what? Make use of the natural resources of this land. Wait, what? Oh my god, I can actually build these rebels? That's interesting. Okay, we need to be needed to be as cheap as possible, so in that effect I'll just try and get as many people as possible. I'm not really looking at quality as much as quantity. 2000 gold, that's good.
We've got a job to do, let's do it.
We've got a job to do. Let's do it. Yeah, there really aren't any more people there to be recruited, I mean. Alright then, let's head to the back gates, where we can hopefully find something of value. Probably should have ordered all those men to stay there, instead of following me like that. Time to go around to as many places as we can. And get as many people as we can. Okay, all these people are actually following Joan and not Jean de Metz. We're just curious. Actually, quite curious to be honest. I see some friendly troops along that way, but the road is totally blocked off. I wonder how we can actually get there though. I'm guessing that it'll become available later on? Because yeah, there's no way to actually get there. All of these sections are blocked off. Let's head to villages and gather as many men as possible, I suppose. Short of that, I really do not see any other means to end this level, I mean. There is another F there, so I fear we may have just recruited all the people that could have been recruited from this here village. Oh. More people. Nice. Let's get some Pullman. For the sake of it. For the sake of, variety. Because why not? So all of these people have been assigned under the Duke. Let us take a look at where we're going before we head there. There's like this... there's somebody here. I guess it's talking about this one. The one that's... a blimp right now. I just quickly want to go inside and maybe we can... gather some people from here as well. I mean, I honestly have not checked, but seems to be the only possible explanation. I don't really know what we're doing here beyond that.
Cannot execute command.
Looks like we have not captured Jordeau yet, being the reason why it's not possible to do that. Seemingly, folks are invading something over here, but I can hardly tell what they're invading. Must be something up on the wall, but I cannot tell what that is. This guy won't even talk to me because the city's not safe yet, so he's too afraid to side with me for the time being. Wait, there are enemies there? Ah. No wonder. You guys can take care of them. I'll just weaken the music. That was all I had to do.
The English are a threat here no more.
Cool. Now two more city states left to capture.
We must now focus our energies on Meng, as it commands a prime location along the Loire River.
Yes. While the English assume command of this castle, there is no guarantee that our people can safely navigate the Loire River in their daily activities without constant harassment from the English.
That is true.
Here in Jordeau lies a blacksmith, a shop, and a barracks. We should equip ourselves here before attempting the siege on Meng. Let us make use of the facilities here in this castle before moving on.
Absolutely.
Very well, then. Let us acquire whatever provisions are necessary and head west. Meng is a long way from here.
Alright. I suppose that's another thing that we need to do. Then the second part of this game, I suppose. Lots of people to be recruited. I mean, oh, that's it? That's it for this Babylon? Cleaning up the Loire? You have successfully captured the castle of Jordeau, opening up the Loire region to the French forces. Oh, so that's all that was left, literally just killing those two contingents. Or squadrons, not even contingents. And that was literally it. So I suppose that's... oh yeah, the next level is called the Siege of Meng in Burgundy. So yeah, let's look at the debrief right now. Debrief, yes. Joan of Arc, B grade. Not bad. Jean de Metz, B grade. She still steals more people. Foresight was completed. C grade, huh. Okay. And this guy also got a C grade. I see. Not bad. So all I had to do was just kill those few people. Oh my god, this game is impossible sometimes, honestly. But at least we got through this mission and that's what counts, so... huh. That was that for Queen of the Loire. Next time we come back, we will be covering the Siege of Meng and Burgundy. Or Meng and Burgundy. I hope that's how the French pronounce it as well. Pretty sure that's not how they pronounce it, but who cares? So yes, the next time we come back, we will be covering the Siege of Meng and Burgundy. Until then, take care. Thank you for watching, thank you for sticking around until the end. And thank you for tuning in, the most important thing. Until next time. Fear thee well, fellow Earthlings.